Yo guys, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel. So we're back in RoboCop Rogue City. And we're just about done finishing the game, so I'm gonna try to play this through. I think we have like an hour and 20 minutes left in the game, so I'll try to play through, and you guys enjoy, I'll be quiet, and then once the gameplay starts, I'll show you the graphics settings.
We are almost there.
I'm running ASUS RTX 390 with 170 MHz quarter clock. This window guy thinks he can toss us aside!
We'll show him who runs this town!
I don't know what you're talking about. I just came to see the inauguration.
You like to vote? Let's vote! All in favor of kicking this guy's ass? Aye.
Nay.
An 1185 MHz.
You said all the cops were fired! They were!
So like I said, once we get started, I'll show you the graphics settings. We are maxed out 4K native.
Free scumbags!
So we're at 4K native resolution, 3040 by 2160 by 4K 144 Hz display. We're using NVIDIA DLA, which is native 4K resolution, and all the graphics settings are all the epic unlimited frame rate. High quality lumen reflection, everything turned up all the way, so maxed out with chromatic aberration off. So we're gonna play. I'll be quiet, you guys enjoy.
Come get some! We need to find him first.
Luckily, Wendell likes to see himself on the big screen.
How does that help?
The message you broadcast. I can track its signal, but I'll need a little time.
We can buy you some time, rookie.
I don't want to interrupt, but some damned robots want to join your party.
We can't let them do that, partner. Can we?
No.
Advice on how to deal with them?
Sure.
Publish a guidebook. Murphy, I'll stay here with the mayor and watch out for the rookie while he tracks Wendell. You need to go out there and contain the situation. It's time to protect the innocent, Murphy.
I was made to do that.
Murphy, all hell broke loose. People are calling about crimes happening all over the city, but three stand out. Those should be your priority. Firstly, Torchhead set fire to one of the apartment buildings. There are people still stuck inside. You need to get them out. Secondly, street vultures are loading up a van full of explosives at their newly annexed chop shop. Seems they want to make a statement. Stop them before they do. Thirdly, the mercenaries Wendell hired got a hold of an ED-209 from that military expo. They let it loose, and it's wreaking havoc in front of the town hall.
Hey, Tin Man. I've been picking up the dispatch for ever since you left. People need help all over town. Two mirror handle, so I'll be directing all the incoming calls straight to you. Good luck, Tin Man.
Hey, cops!
Is it true? Are all of you fired? Who's gonna save my arcade? Buying this place from a bunch of drug dealers may not have been the best business move, I'll give you that. But I still need...
It's Ronnie! From Ronnie's Grocery! They're trying to burn down my store! I need help! I can't get out!
I wouldn't be so sure that the cops want to help you. Your donut price is a criminal!
I tried to pull her out. I really tried, but smoke and...
Is your mother inside?
Yes, can you?
There are police officers on the promenade. Go there. I will save your mother.
Oh, God, I can't open the door. Can someone help me? I can't open the door.
God, thank you.
Watch out for smoke, citizen. Exit. Your safety is a priority.
But I can't! Oh, God! I can't leave without my little kitty! Oh, please, help me find her!
Protect my mom. I have to. I've already failed her once.
You are brave, Daniel, but courage is not pointlessly exposing yourself to danger. Now go to the promenade.
The promenade, sir. Of course. Can you walk, Mom?
Yes. Yes, I can. You're very strong, Daniel. Strong and brave, just like your father.
One load off our shoulders. How are you getting on with that tracker, rookie?
We're in luck. The signal wasn't cut off. They must have left in a hurry after they made the broadcast. But this holo communications thing is a mess.
Story, Lord. I'm being persecuted because of my art. Bunch of torch heads showed up. They don't like the fact that I only work with the vultures. It's my creative choice who I work with.
Clown.
Did you learn anything about the Vultures' plans?
They want to blow up the bridge.
You need to stop them. Otherwise, where will I get my maple syrup?
I am heading there now. What is your status?
Don't worry about us. We're doing just fine.
Carry and spot it! Spread out! They got a clown on the floor!
Damn, those barrels are pretty sensitive. We'll try again.
It's RoboCop. We gotta tell Spike.
down. Just keep
We'll soon be featured on Detroit's coast. Don't stop. We're so close.
You're too late, Woods, man.
We'll be soon.
Explosives need deactivating.
Do you need bomb squad assistance?
What, me? No, I'm not doing that again.
I will manage.
don't see any fireworks on the horizon. Have you managed?
Yes.
Let's see what else we have left to tackle on here. So far, pretty action-packed, though.
Someone call for backup.
Good to see you all on watch again.
OCP cannot relieve us of our duties. We are not corporate rats.
Yeah.
That's right.
What's the status?
I am going after Wendell.
Then we'll get the situation here under control. Don't you worry about it. Everyone, get ready. We must defend our city. And you, Murphy, go get that scumbag.
Didn't really see anything last time I was over here, but I'm gonna take another look. I was assuming you would go up those stairs, but the signal is pretty high here. Oh, I didn't see this open door here. That's what it is.
am underground.
Did you find something?
The lab. It appears it was set up for the Afterlife Project.
So this is where everything went down? Gives me the creeps. But what about Wendell?
The place looks abandoned.
Be careful. Could be a trap. Any news?
Wendell is not here. I think I know where Wendell went.
But there is a catch, am I right?
To proceed, the scientists did not like working with Wendell.
What was Wendell's role in the project anyway?
He was coordinator, he hired scumbags, and then overworked the team.
In OCP, that position is called executive.
I found the door code. I am continuing pursuit.
We've escorted the mayor to safety, and now we're gonna join Reed and the rest. There won't be time for chit-chat after that.
RoboCop, I just connected you to the mercenaries' frequency. You'll be able to hear their messages from now on. That is, if you're close enough.
So Murphy, this day ain't over yet.
So looks like we're back at OCP headquarters, I think, so probably pretty soon we'll see Wendell.
Hey man, check it out. It's Delta City's first celebrity. Roll out the red carpet.
Aren't we lucky? This place has everything. Money, buzz, drugs, and...
I'm telling you, I'm Wendell's right-hand man, so if he's the king of Delta City...
So I was thinking, what's Delta City's
name? How many times do I have to say it?
Somewhat to fight for the front row, but I'm more happy with the rear view.
Alex Murphy, you didn't even give me enough time to miss you. How'd you like my new empire? The most free society there is, where everyone is equal, as long as they have the money.
A city full of thieves, drug dealers, and murderers. Is this what you hoped for?
The old man's dead. There's no one stopping me from ending you.
There is also no one left to finance you. Becker shut down Afterlife.
Is that true?
I think we can get back to that at a later time. Now, where's my lighter? Oh, there it is. After the incident at the mall, I had a duplicate made. That's neither here nor there. Goodbye, RoboCop!
Smoking kills.
So, you finally took care of that, huh? We'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Gentlemen, I'll leave you to your work.
Target acquired.
Let's get this over with. Finish that persistent bastard! It won't take long.
What a sight.
Let's get this over with. Finish that persistent bastard. It won't take long.
that's a pretty tough shootout.
Site. I repeat, RoboCop has entered the site. That wasn't part of the plan.
Minor drawback. Cobra assault cannon operatives are getting into position. There's no way past that force.
Cobra cannon? Now we're talking.
Yes, sir. The best money can buy.
Keep going, brave little man. Just a little further.
Tactics.
you.
RoboCop has reached the sniper's nest. I don't get it. It's like he's reading our every move. Has your broadcast been compromised?
No chance, sir. Our comms are secure.
What are you going to do about this situation?
We're sending our prime unit, Blitz Troops, to get rid of him once and for all.
I've heard that before. Make sure it turns out to be true.
Nothing will bring back your old life, except me. I'm now the only person who has access to afterlife technology. Do you really want to throw this chance away? Nothing will bring back your old life, except me. I'm now the only person who has access to afterlife technology. Do you really want to throw this chance away?
Target point!
I just had to close that next screen there.
Bravo, Alex Murphy!
online or we are out. Definitely not being paid to get...
We'll be right back. inflicted!
They're really gonna start me back this far.
Eyes on target!
Cease fire! remaining.
Jurisdiction.
got this.
Target is moving! Following orders.
Surrender!
last chance to make the payment, or we part ways.
Don't you worry your head about it. I've got this.
Is that so? Everyone stand down.
What are you doing? Why did you stop? That is not what I pay you for.
Turns out you don't pay us at all.
What?
The money transfer didn't go through.
We will settle this.
Have your machines fight your battles for you. We don't work for free. No hard feelings, Robocop, just business.
I have bigger fish to fry.
You ungrateful fucks! You closed the door on the most ambitious project in this goddamn city!
Surrender, or there will be trouble.
I still have an army that will fight no matter what. So, Robocop, prepare to meet your demise!
Now there is trouble.
This isn't over! Stay away! Stay the hell away!
Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
You will regret throwing this opportunity away! Useless fucking machines! Can't you see? OCP is lying to you. I was the only one who was frank with you from the start!
I bet she's leading me onto a trap, we'll see.
You can't win this. Not while OCP still stands.
There is nowhere else to go, Wendell Antonowski.
That's not even my real name. OCP gave me that identity. They knew evoking your past affects you. They wanted you emotional, to better manipulate you. You keep sacrificing yourself, and that's admirable. But at some point, you have to ask yourself, for what? For the city that wants to witness your downfall? Or for the company that keeps sabotaging you? Join me. Together we can hold OCP accountable.
Another empty promise.
You hunt criminals down. Oh, let's make a stand against the biggest criminal of them all. It's time for you to stop obeying OCP and start putting yourself first.
Locking you up is putting myself first.
Oh, that would be a mistake.
I am only human.
Then why don't you die like one?
Is it done? Is Wendell Antonowski...
dead? What about the city?
Everyone pulled through. We've got it under control, I think. We just got here moments before you. People are exhausted and trying to catch a little sleep. But I'm sure they would prefer catching up with you.
I will keep that in mind.
And Murphy, good job.
So it's true. He's dead?
I am sorry that it did not happen in front of cameras.
You and me both. But tell me this. You killed the guy who started this all, exposed UEDs for what they are, and made sure they won't replace cops. You contained the riots and at least postponed the creation of Delta City.
What is your question?
After doing all that, why is no one celebrating?
That is not why we do this.
What a thankless job. Actually, maybe that's a story worth pursuing.
Would Channel 9 be interested?
They love a sappy story over there. Maybe I'll even get some award for it. And at least I'll be celebrating. Anyway, goodbye, OCP man.
So, Antonowski finally got what he deserved.
Damn right.
I'm so tired I can't move a muscle.
Oh, that's a shame, because the guy from the Holy Cow joint, he came by earlier and the tray of burgers was dead.
It is safe out there again.
Oh, thank you. But I felt pretty safe ever since you left me with your partner, Officer Lewis. Feisty little thing, isn't she?
She makes me feel safe, too.
My time here is over. I'm sorry that my work contributed to causing you so much pain.
You could not have known. Did our meetings change how you perceive machines, Doctor?
Well, that was never the purpose. Anyway, I'll finish up collecting my things and I'll be on my way. Goodbye, RoboCop.
You don't look so hot. Was your neighborhood affected by the riots?
I don't know. Once they begin, I was too afraid to leave this place. I locked myself in a storage locker.
Got Wendell.
I'm glad that you're finally acknowledging us as a team. I couldn't have taken Wendell down without you. That guy brought a lot of suffering to this city. The phone calls I got from people begging for help made my stomach turn. It was overwhelming. At first, I didn't know what to do.
First time doing something selfless.
And last. I'm exhausted. I don't know how you do it. I had to help myself to a little pick-me-up that I found in the property room. You guys confiscate a lot of good stuff.
That is not something you should say to me.
Then I shall not say anything anymore. My medicine is starting to kick in anyway. Later, Tin Man.
You caught me sleeping at the desk. It's like I'm trying to convince you that I'm not cut out to be an officer.
We are all tired.
I talked to Reed and he said that someone from OCP already contacted him. Since the UEDs turned out to be a bust, they'll be reinstating everyone. Everyone that meets the criteria, of course. Since Becca no longer needs me, I think that's the end of my career.
There are other professions worth pursuing.
Yeah? Like what?
Have you ever considered a corporate career?
Ouch! I really believed I had what it takes to be a policeman. All I expected was a tiny bit of faith. Anyway, I'll pack my stuff. See you around, officer.
Robo, Lewis was looking for you. She's in the locker room.
That you, partner? You're back. So it's done.
It is.
Did Wendell do one of his kill him speeches after which he always leaves?
He did.
What a cheese ball. So, are you gonna stand around like that the whole day? Come on, sit down. A lot of things have changed since I wasn't around. For one, I've heard that there's another woman in your life.
Another woman?
Dr. Blanche. Seems that you two spent a lot of time talking together. I'm glad that there was someone you could lean on while I was away. You've been under a lot of pressure lately. It felt like every night at the hospital I was seeing your face on the news. People trying to dissect your every word, question who you are, your past, your future. I wanted to say how proud I am that despite having all those people look at you under a microscope, so...
I had help.
Oh.
It served as a reminder.
A great police officer.
Among...
I just want you to...
I know.
So?
Our morning sh...
I'll get my...
You've got to see this!
Moments ago, what was reported as an unidentified creature has entered the OCP headquarters and is creating havoc. Reports of numerous casualties are coming in. No one seems to know what caused the chaos, and most importantly, who is going to stop it.
I guess the shift's starting early. Ready, partner?
I was born ready.
Alright, this will hopefully be finishing off the game here, so... just about there. But thank you guys for staying tuned and watching. Appreciate all support.
What the hell?
Well, let's go ahead and finish
this. It's like
a
hurricane came through.
Stay alert.
A lot of movement on the executive floor.
I know exactly where that is.
We need to get up there.
No, get the injured out of the building. I will handle what is up there.
You sure?
Positive.
You heard him. Let's evacuate everyone. Hurry up!
Finding more and more wounded, and they're all giving me consistent descriptions. So unless everyone is getting it wrong, there's an old friend waiting for you upstairs. You can expect...
trouble?
That's right.
Make sure there is no one left in the building.
Will do, partner. Just moved to the western corner of the executive floor. It's something.
Are you getting this?
All of it. That's the OCP board you're seeing. They were supposed to vote on the new CEO. I guess someone didn't like the candidate they chose. OCP is finished after this. Be careful.
What do you want from me? RoboCop! My number one guy. There seems to be a misunderstanding.
RoboCop, I wanted to leave you a message before I undergo this procedure. It has been a long and laborious process. It has given me the opportunity to observe you closely.
The old man!
That you? I didn't know! I didn't mean to!
Only now do I truly understand what others see in you. I realize why they cheer you on. And it is because they can look past your metal exterior and see that somehow you haven't lost your humanity. That puts my mind at ease. You made me realize that I do not have to fear what is about to happen. I can remain human, as you have. Selfless and devoted to something bigger than myself. Uncorruptible. That is what I always strive to be. Good luck, Murphy. I cannot wait to see what the future has in store for us.
You sold the city's future. That leaves one question. Scrapyard or prison, creep?
Murphy, what the hell was that?
Just an old friend.
Are they really gonna make me restart all that? There's no way. That's BS.
Murphy, what the hell was that? Do you need backup? I repeat, do you need backup?
Negative. Keep the evacuation going.
Copy that.
Thank you.
You will not win this.
Out of there. I am in the middle of something.
battle.
Murphy, you need to get out of there. It's about to collapse. The building's evacuated. There's no one else inside. You need to save yourself.
What a battle that was.
Another week passed since the OCP's magnificent giant has fallen. OCP's new CEO assured us that the destruction of its headquarters will not stand in the way of finishing Delta City. Japanese corporation Kanemitsu has already shown interest in OCP's most prominent project. We at Media Break welcome them with open arms. Deruta Shiti, Yokoso! From the City of Wonders, we're back to Detroit. John Mills goes down in the history of the city as its shortest-serving mayor, excluding premature death. He offered his resignation on his very first day of office. According to a reliable source, Mills expressed, and I quote, "I did not sign up to run this dump." Are the new elections ahead of us? And has the city recovered after the previous ones? Now it's time to introduce a new segment, You the Detroiters, where we share feel-good stories from our local communities. An escaped python terrorizing the local neighborhood has been reunited with its owners. But that wasn't the only thing that was returned. X-ray of the reptile's insides has shown the stolen watches together with the remains of the thief himself. Pickles, a local addict, was so intoxicated with nuke that the drug was absorbed by the python, which explains its bizarre behavior. Isn't that food for thought? Finally, we know what is more dangerous than the lack of an ozone layer. Sunblock 5000 model torn to pieces by an Ed 209 after not adhering to its instructions. The only witness to the tragedy, Dr. Olivia Blanche, was left delirious after the incident. She stated that mechanical lawman was not to be trusted. We will miss you, Melissa. Soon on Channel 9, the Samantha Ortiz you didn't know. After recanting her unfounded accusations against OCP, our brave reporter ends her fieldwork and becomes Channel 9's newest morning show host. Her first guest? A woman with the world's biggest hands. Welcome back, Samantha. A new world record has been set in Detroit. A man called Funeral Bob attended his 1,000th funeral this year. The record-breaking funeral belonged to Max Becker, a former OCP executive. As it turned out, Bob was its only attendee. The OCP delegation did not arrive due to a rescheduled business meeting. We hope the meeting went well. And now from hero to zero. A corporate employee saved the life of a policeman in the Holy Cow restaurant, but he did not do it for free. While performing the abdominal thrusts,
Ulysses Washington stole the officer's badge. Caught red-handed, Washington claimed that the badge once belonged to him. Committing crimes while aspiring to be a cop, we've heard it all. One question still remains unanswered. What happens to RoboCop's human status? We've been informed that due to Mayor Mills' resignation, the matter will not be pursued by his office. RoboCop's efforts have prompted a public conversation.
I hope OCP doesn't take him off the street. Who will protect us then?
Ah! It's RoboCop! Robo, I love you!
Sarcasty Reapers, Skeleton Speaker, Pure Pandemonium.
To many more years on the force, RoboCop. It's been a busy time for Detroit, but the cloud that lowers over the city is lifting as police end their strike. "We're ready to serve," said Officer Ann Lewis, who returned to duty despite her recent injury. What heroism. Detroit can sleep soundly tonight. The question is, for how long? That's all for today. This was Casey Wong. Until next time.
Well, that seems to wrap up RoboCop. I appreciate everybody who stayed tuned for the video and stayed for the whole video from beginning to end. So thank you for watching. If you did like the video, do give me a like. And if you want to see more content like this, feel free to subscribe. So thanks for watching. I appreciate all the support, and I'll see you guys for another video soon. Peace out. Thanks for watching, and that wraps up RoboCop Rogue City. Peace out, guys. Later.